Hi, with Sardinia, with Zarbava, and this is my failing friend Jimmy. Today we are here to try Project Zero, Mask of Lunar Eclipse. I have to thank Koei Tecmo for letting me try this game, providing me a key. So before jumping into the video, remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much, and now let's jump into the video. Okay, guys, so I didn't play any Project Zero in years. The last one I played was on PlayStation 2, I think. So this will be funny and interesting. I'm already scared. I'm already anxious. Oh my goodness.
Madoka, nanka omoidaseta?
うん。随分前のことだし。私たち5人が映っていたのは確かにこの建物ね。うん。ねえ、美咲。本当にここに来ればよかったのかな?写真の場所。いや、それはそんなことないや。思い出せなかったし。もう一回私の言う通りにしてればいいの。窓かもあんな風になりたいの?
No. So, my goodness. Yeah, stop it, girl. Shut up. She seems strange. So, yeah, この感じ。 Oh my goodness. What just happened? No way. Okay, the girl is gone. Knew it. Gosh. Okay. I'm not ready for this, guys. Let's search Misaki. Even if I don't think it's a good idea, I have a bad feeling. What are those masks? My goodness. Misaki?
Misaki?
Misaki? Where are you, girl? Oh, I don't like these masks on the... The game is suggesting me to run. I have a bad idea. I have a bad feeling. Open the door. There's a torch. And food, lose it. Is that Misaki's flashlight on the floor? No. No, 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 don't take it. I changed my mind. Okay. No, it's not Misaki's. She's... Where is she? So it's not of the friend. The friend is just... up ahead. Hey, Misaki, wait. No, Misaki, why are you leaving me here alone? No, Misaki. Misaki, come back. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I have a bad feeling. Oh, it's closed. Must be locked from the inside. So Misaki closed in the room. Why? Misaki, what's written there? I don't understand. I really don't like those masks. I have a bad feeling about them. So we have to find another way. Of course. Universe. It's close too. Ah. My goodness. I have to come back at the beginning to the stairs. Or this door here. Don't like this. Okay. It's more creepy than I expected, this game. Seriously, I'm in tension. I'm so okay, all the doors are closed. Great. Okay. Let's go. And this is bad. That's a nurse. This is not running. They said this should be running, but it's not running, the girl. She's just it's not running. Oh my goodness. Hello there. Is what is there? There's something here. Examine. A section of the wall is separated from the rest. It doesn't budge when pushed. That's definitely a fake door. Okay. Oh, sorry. Secret passage. This will not work, of course. Gosh. There's another one over there, but I think I have to go this way. Why everything is closed? Where should I go? Follow the ghosts. Of course. Nah, I knew it. Follow the ghost nurse. Of course. Gosh. Yeah. Hello there. Why is opening the door this way? It's so creepy. So creepy that draw as well. Uh oh. What's going on? What's going on? I'm sorry, yeah. No. It's not my room. I'm sorry, Mr. Nurse, but I have to check for my friend. Everything is closed. What is this open? Oh, an open door. Don't worry, it was the nurse, of course. It closed. There's no one here. Hmm. Great. Can I examine something? Examine. Nurses' uniforms and other items are scattered inside the display case. There's nothing. All patient records and files are scattered over the container. Over the counter. Hmm. Interesting. Nurse's memo. Something is written on a paper. I put the key to the museum on top of my desk. There are a lot of irreplaceable objects in the museum, so please take care to keep the door locked at all times. Where is this key? But I didn't find it yet. Wait, I think here it is. Oh no. This finger reaching out things is so creepy. Find a small ivy patterned key with museum engraved on it. This is the key for the room Misaki went into. Oh, so now I have to go back. So now we have to go back to the room Misaki went into. Okay. Hopefully we'll have no surprises. Okay. No surprises for now. Oh gosh. That scared me. The little heart attack. Heart attack. A little. Gosh. Goodness. Let's go back. This part was there earlier. I'm not sure. It's an horrible feeling. Horrible sound. Oh goodness. Run, girl. We're back to normal. What happened? Misaki! What happened to you? What happened to us? My goodness. Misaki! I think the walls that come into the screen aren't great, but let's go. It's a creepy game, okay. I would like the character to move a little, just a little bit faster, you know? Just slightly. Would examine something. Oh well. I'm feeling behind one of these doors opening like that would be something. Sooner or later there would be. I'm sure of it. Goodness, that would be bad. Okay, let's open this door. Use the key. What will happen now? That's not good. No. No. No way. Like a door could really close the ghost outside. Yeah, exactly. This is super creepy. My goodness. Okay, I think I will have problems to sleep later. Well, Misaki. I have to tell you something. Please don't do this ever again, Misaki. Great. Examine. It's just an old camera. Ah, here it is, the camera. There's something about it. We'll take the camera. Not yet. Examine. An assortment of cameras, they all seem rather antiquated. I knew it. Professor Aso's notes. The name Kunihiko Aso is written on it. Okay, those with spiritual potential can see shadows, forms invisible to the average person, the souls of the dead, vestiges of thoughts left behind in a place. My camera obscura was created to capture the clues to the spirit world, and I now have a chance to improve its capabilities even further. In the course of my research here, I discovered that the materials used in the mask making on Rogetsu Isol can improve the camera obscura's ability to capture those shadowy forms on film. I also come to believe that the camera obscura holds a power greater than even I had ever expected. That's bad. This is the power of the camera obscura to affect the shadows when photographing them. It is something like the exorcism that those with spiritual potential refer to. It is my experiments on this island that have brought me to this bold conviction. I decided to donate a camera obscura to the owner of the hotel. I did not explain why I was donating it, but I cannot help but feel that there will come a day when this island will need the power of the camera obscura. I only hope that I'm wrong and that such a day will never come. Yeah, I remember this thing in the old Project Zero I played, where you could save yourself using the camera to take pictures to your spirits. It was really the peculiar thing about this series. It's really interesting. So we can actually exorcist the spirits. I knew it, so now we can get to the camera. And we will fight them, fight the spirits with it. Okay, the camera is crazy. It's moving like that. Like, oh, get me! An old camera. This must be Professor Azo's camera obscura. No. No, you need to. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Attack. Now he's angry. What should I do? No, on the other side. Where is it? Creepy thing. It's gone. Was that person? The objective is in Japanese. Great. My goodness. So creepy. Okay. I had already an heart attack or two. No, two. Yeah. Maybe three, huh? Gosh. Okay. Oh, girl, you should go out of there. Oh no, I'm surrounded. A bad situation. Totally a bad situation. Oh my goodness. Daremo
boete nai kotoa sanzai shinai koto ni naru no daro ka. Watashi ni wa chiisai koro no kiyoku ga nai. 私がいた島のこと、住んでいた家のこと、そして父のことも。私たちが神隠しにあった以前のことは何も思い出せない。一緒に見つかった4人もあの時のことは覚えていない。かすかに思い出せるのは一つの旋律。
Good. That seems really something bad. Really, really bad.
It's more cocoa de togire tashima. Ongak to tomoni yomigaeru kyoku no kakera. Kono kyoku.
And she's coming back.
Arega.
Are you crazy, cat?
Rogetsu.
She's crazy.
二人の友達が死んだ。マリエとトモエ。
Oh, great.
神隠しにあったうちの二人。マドカは岬と島に行くと私に告げ、戻ってない。
あの島へは近寄らないで、ルカ。
お母さん。
知らない方がいいこともあるの。
でも、私は確かめたい。あの時、何があったのか。そして、失った記憶の先に何があるのか。
So I guess the two girls of the beginning are gone.As well. Amazing. Yeah. And as the actual protagonist, we are just reaching after they are dead. Great. So guys, this was Project Zero, Mask of Lunar Eclipse. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like it, remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next video. Bye!